up here in South Portland Park over by the Nelson Art Gallery.
What it is, not what it's not. I am the root that heals thee. I am the root to ignite a fire in we. I am the root that brings peace, unity, and tranquility, yeah. I am the root that creates sensitivity, yeah. I am the strong root that strengthens the mind, that allows insight for the blind. I am the root, yeah. To relieve the stress, the strain, the weight, and the pressure of the body and the brain, I am the witness, yeah. I am something that the weak and insecure should not use, nor those who abuse not use and blame substance and make themselves an excuse for not being the strong root to stand. I am the strong root, take away the pain, can live sane, rationally, will never be ashamed. How dare you curse the name of the strong root, yeah. Remove the hand that restrains we, set the strong root free. I am the cannabis sativa hemp, now you see. Change the name to protect the guilty, cannabis sativa scientific, hemp industrialistic, the herb for you and we, the M word, disrespect of our integrity, yeah. Call it what it is, not what it's not. Hemp makes the world last past your pollution, corruption of the earth and human minds. Not so much the signs of the time, but the government's maniacal design. Yeah, said. Call it what it is, not what it's not. Ganja, herb, root, pot, healing of the nation. Call it what it is, not what it's not, yeah. As such, Gaia, man, we out here because this is a very important issue right now. Right now. Yeah. Because, as I said before, in the abundance of water, of food, it's thirsty. Yeah. And while they're preparing the next band, I'll just share a few things with you, yeah. The Cannabis Caucus Conference that is coming up May 2009, what it's for is to educate, enlighten, and empower people with the knowledge of the economic, environmental, and agricultural necessity of the cannabis sativa hemp plant for the healing and the maintenance of our world. The ancient sacred herb plant is known scientifically as cannabis sativa, industrially as hemp. The oil from the cannabis sativa hemp seed does everything that petroleum and fossil fuels do without contaminating the environment, while reducing the need for landfills and the motivation for waging oil wars. The M word is not cannabis sativa. The M word is not hemp. The M word is an ill-defined slang term given to cannabis sativa hemp in 1930 to create fear and maintain ignorance of its true value and its overwhelming benefit for the healing and health of the world. The M word to cannabis sativa hemp is like the N word to people of color. It is malicious and an assault on its integrity. Cannabis sativa hemp has no lethal attributes. Cannabis sativa hemp has no toxic attributes. It cannot kill you. Therefore, there is no justification for its illegality. It is held captive through misinformation and miseducation campaigns, ignorance, peer pressure, and bullying. Through these tactics, innocent humans and their families are being terrorized and victimized. This must stop. We must correct the injustice and let the healing begin. The Cannabis Caucus is to call the hemp cannabis organizers to come and learn to speak truth to power, to those that we have given power to govern us, concerning the abuses rendered upon us by those we have entrusted with our well-being. We will present in fact and in deed that the government's practices and propaganda campaign against the cannabis hemp and against the humans that have had association with it, that have been assaulted and victimized and no less terrorized over a plant that has no lethal or toxic attributes. Yet those things that have been used as substitute for hemp products, such as fossil fuel and petroleum, has caused great affliction and contamination upon the earth and its inhabitants. We will set before those we have given power through our vote, before their face, the damage that is done to us and our inalienable rights, and that no one can take away. But beware of deceitful persuasions to give up those rights. First and foremost, this plant is neither lethal nor toxic. It is a 20-day crop that produces oil from its seeds, that does everything that fossil fuels and petroleum does without contaminating the environment by drilling assaults, exhaust from fossil fuels and spills, or land erosions. Whereas, and simply put, fossil fuel and petroleum has caused great affliction on many levels. This plant produces clean, unlimited, renewable fuel through an abundance of seeds every 20 days. We shall set it free. Join us in this action. Call what it is, Mohemp, Kansas City, Cannabis Caucus. Thank you. I got it out. You know, I had to release that, you know. That was getting pretty heavy for me to carry around. And I just had to share it with all of y'all, see if y'all can make it a little lighter weight. You know, move this thing through, make it happen. You know, this is set up. You better get up. What about them things called inalienable rights to life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness? If any form of government becomes destructive whereby these rights are not secure, it is your right, it is your duty to alter or to abolish it and create new government. It's a setup. Strings, political strings run rings around the people, binding them up, draining their cup, and they never know what hit them. Some people, they think that the world, it stinks from the ghettos to the jail. Some others think that their empty plate is just fate and not a symbol of hell. I say strings, political rings run strings around the people, binding them up, draining their cup. They never know what hit them. Some people with power, yeah, they plant the flower around the condominium, while others are lying at their door in fever and delirium. I say strings, political rings run strings around the people, binding them up, draining their cup, and they never know what hit them. So many give up. There goes a fallen cup. They never knew what hit them. But political rain says it just doesn't mean what you think that it means, though. Relax in your chair. We know you say you care. We pick up the cups in the cleanup, yeah. What's up? It's a setup. You better get up and vote Obama. It's time for a change. Yeah. For real. A real change. Something that wanna love the earth, wanna heal the earth, wanna touch one another instead of fight one another, wanna create peace instead of conflict and argument. How come we can't love one another? What's so hard about that? Touch me, baby, yeah. Touch me, baby, yeah. Come on, give me a little love here. Right here, yeah. Woo-ha! Thank you. That feel real good. What's wrong with that? I ain't trying to drop no bombs on nobody. Dismantle that shit. Okay.